Hello fellow Total Warriors, I am Zardar and this is part 12, no 11. This is part 11 of my Borderlore campaign. Previously we managed to defeat one fucking army of chaos over there. We get
He's done.
fucking
Unwell.
they get fucking destroyed, but we lost some men, so I need to get back to
Glory awaits.
retrain them. Alright, I was checking now and I see here that I can actually recruit Pegasus Knights, so I'm gonna bring this guy over here.
It shall be so. Striking out.
I'm gonna disband. Shit.
Lord, do you know who I am?
Just
Blessings of the
each one of
Lady be
these
upon you.
units. And I'm gonna grab two Pegasus Knights. Where the fuck are they? Oh fuck, I need an armory. How many turns? Four. Oh shit. Anyway, it's gonna be up soon. Alright, here, fucking scalings all over this place. Can I auto-resolve this? Yes, just be done with it. I should stop aiming for chivalry now, it's off the charts. I should just try and
Look
get money.
on me. They are no more.
Good job. Alright.
No, but for
You make me
The
proud as
lady
well.
calls for death.
Oh,
What
fuck.
would you have of me?
Anyway.
The lion.
Alright.
Cease.
Just get back
Warrior
and
king.
replenish. Anything else to do? Alright, let's bring you back here to deal with that guy. How about here? I'll kill this one, please. Perfect. And level up. I liked more the agents of greenskins. They get so many options, and my favorite is the
My
fucking
strength
block
and
army.
wisdom
These
are
guys
at your
can't block.
command.
Alright, let's move on. Four fucking turns and another two for fucking Pegasus Knights. Alright. Are these guys for real? Are they besieging? I don't need that.
By the light of the
What are
lady.
the chances? Yep. What do they get? Pretty much nothing, just... Alright, I should give this to... you. Oh fuck, again. I didn't grab the money. Anyway.
Priestess of the lady, I have
All right,
seen your
let's
heart.
get rid
I
of
will
him.
see to it.
Perfect.
My magic is yours. I am gift. Our lady
Just deploy.
smiles on your endeavor.
All right, you
Pretoria.
came back. Can you? Yes. It's okay. You'll get him sometime. Alright, get in and replenish for now. Where are you?
Yes. Alright. Going for. Leaving. For now, yes.
And what else? Cavalry, which is placed over there. Okay.
Priestess of the lady, I will see to.
Oh, come on.
Don't hold your breath. Knightly valor.
thinking scalings or these guys down here.
I have returned.
Oh, you're back. Let's get you to work then.
We will raise great edifices.
I really don't know what to do. Go against these things over here. Ah no, I'm just gonna head for scalings.
Protector of the realm.
These two fuckers.
Lord of Bretonnia.
I have foreseen their death.
Alright, forget about this guy, just get back.
My strength and wisdom are yours. For now, yes. Who calls?
Can't send you alone. Okay, there they are. And there's Archeon. Will they actually try to attack Marienburg? I should have upgraded this earlier. It's only providing one extra unit there. Just keep the money. Alright. I wanna see where Chaos is gonna head. Oh shit, I didn't see that coming. Fuck. That's... fuck this. There goes the army that destroyed Chaos. Alright, probably these guys are gonna help me out. That's always good news.
Ready to serve. I will not.
I see much. I have foreseen their death.
Good job. Great fucking job. Shit. Like really?
Very well.
Alright, you know what? Screw that. I'm just gonna recruit these guys later. I think it's time to go with these guys. Shit! Look at the upkeep. Ah, because he doesn't have this. How about you? What's the upkeep with you? I think you've got it? No, you don't have it. Luen got it though. Yeah, it's normal. With him. Anyway, just go with cheap stuff for now.
Priestess of the Lady. The Lady calls for death.
Precedes me.
It's gonna be one hell of a siege at Marienburg if these guys, yep, they decided to attack. And look at this. Alright, just stupid assholes. I fucking love the dwarves. Alright, I can get him next turn.
My axe thirsts for war.
Where did the other one go? No fucking idea. What the fuck is Tilia hunting down? Is it... They're not in war with greenskins. Anyway.
I accept.
Alright, what else do you need from here? Okay, finally. Just grab two Pegasus Knights and... Should I aim for these guys? They're quite fucking fast. Alright, let's go with this. Fuck this. Their upkeep is pretty low. These fuckers come with unit rank 9 just from the recruitment pool. Carpenter's Workshop. Alright, I didn't know that. Alright, what do I need? What do I fucking need? Let's grab two of this. Actually make it four. I'm not gonna go with these guys. Perhaps two of this just for the Vanguard deploy, but I don't know.
Do you know who I am?
Alright. They're just hunting this Chaos army.
The Lady wills it.
Can probably auto-resolve this, but leave it. I'm just gonna bring this guy. Once he's ready.
Faith is my armor.
Right, can you catch him?
The blood of Shield.
accept. Let's see, can he?
Champion of the
yes, he can. And he won't back down. Alright, we can do this. Should I play that? I don't know. Look at the chances. Just piss off.
Glory awaits.
Let's make sure he's fucking dead.
I shall prevail.
And he is.
Yes, I will indulge you. Noble.
King Luen Leoncoeur. On to victory.
Blessings of the lady be upon you.
For the wisdom of the land.
Keep going. All right, you two came back.
They are no more. Damsel.
Come on, fucking kill him.
Devotee of the
fuck's sake.
I cannot. What is your behest?
Get me results.
Damsel,
come on.
My path is clear. They will die.
Perfect.
Mighty warrior. Their lifeblood is yours. By the light of the lady.
Fuck me, what's this all about? Oh my fucking god. Will I ever be able to move out of here? I mean, I wanna do something else. You know what? Fuck the skillings. If they want to keep coming, I'm just gonna use them as a source of income. Holy shit, these assholes.
What is your behest? Making my way.
Can't catch him on water.
Priestess of the lake, we will raise great edifices. I see much. My magic is yours.
Bar. All right. Oh my fucking god. Where the fuck did you just stand there? Come on, make the attack. Just gonna grab one guy here to train fucking
my strength and wisdom,
I guess, as knights, and just distribute them to the rest of the guys.
My strength and wisdom are yours.
Like fucking assholes, like They're just keeping me back and they won't even stand and fight.
I have seen your heart. What would you have of me? The lady calls for death.
Nice.
Devotee of the lady.
Pure of heart, I shall be.
Like 150 turns and I still haven't done anything, like just stand here. Fucking wood elves took me most of the time. They wasted my time, I mean. I spent like a lot of turns here and right after these fuckers just decided to come and I just can't go anywhere right now. I should have been a little more aggressive.
What is your behest?
Can you do anything at all? Any fucking way, just piss off.
Do you know who I am? I suppose so. My journey begins. It shall be so. Blessings of the lady.
Let's hope they will stand and fight here. No, of course fucking not.
Valiant Lord.
What would you have of me? I will see to it.
My reputation.
Here they're besieging. Shit, no, 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 don't get on the sea. Don't get on the sea. Go back. What the fuck did you do? Oh my fucking god. This is stupid. This is fucking stupid. I can't believe this happened. Oh my fucking god.
Your demise is certain.
Can they catch me? I think they can. Oh my fucking god, like this game is amazing. Like really?
Hero of Britonia, death is assured. The ladies.
Fuck off.
For the rightful lords of the realm, and I will.
All right, at least they did not attack me. That's something.
For now, yes.
All right, who's besieging? This one, so we need to attack this one if we want the reinforcements to come out. Alright. We should play this. It's gonna be rather tough. Alright, let's fucking do this. Alright, let me check here. The reinforcements, the enemy ones are coming from behind me while I got these suckers here. What's the best course of action? Attack them while my reinforcements come in to help, or just have these guys up on the wall here. If I do, these ones will probably charge right on my face and these guys won't be able to come out and help me. Forming a box is also not an option. You know what, I'm just gonna try to destroy these fuckers over here and see how it will go. Alright, you stand here, perhaps you will be needed. You over here, you just stand here. Actually, you will need to stand here in case they try to come. Just gonna charge straight with my cavalry. Let's see how that goes. Alright, let me just lock this one down and let's go. Come on. Go, go, go. Where's the general? Alright, here. Come on, let's bring you over. Alright, get back. Alright, that was a nice charge, now get back. Where's the general of theirs? Can't see shit. Alright, archers, shoot these trolls. Okay, these guys are coming here. Set up. Come on. Shit. I didn't get the proper charge. Come on. How about Alberic? Come on. Go into them. Shit, you get back. Okay, they're not coming here, so I can move these guys in now. Alright, charge again. Alright, cavalry, let's deal with them. What's this? Chaos chariot. Okay, let's catch them before they arrive on me. Pegasus, can you defeat that? Yes, you can. Come over here. Alright, we're winning over here. Come on, charge on that too. Shit. These fucking chariots. Right, Alberic, kill this one. Alright, move back. You fucking make the attack, come on. Alright, charge again, come on. Alright, cavalry. Shit, get them out of this. Come on guys, you all need to fucking get here. Except Alberic, just deal with that chariot. fuck are they? Alright, tons of them again. We're not doing well over here. That's okay, it's just the garrison. Even if it gets destroyed, it's alright. Run, guys. You as well, just get back here. Pegasus, get up on the air. Actually here. Perfect. Everybody who can run, just come over here. Right, these are Grail Knights, so I mean Knights of the Realm, so they can take care of these Chaos Trolls. Perfect. Now where's my fucking infantry? Back. Just set up all the cavalry here. I can't see shit. Poor archers. Alright, what's your state? Active. Active, winded. Alright, I'm gonna wait just a little. Albrecht, take care of that. Right, lock and go. Come back. I need you to kill this one. Alright guys, just charge on them. You come over here. Alright, I think we've won. It was a little bit bloody. But it's over. Alright. It was mainly because I had my forces separated. Okay, decent kills for these guys, at least. Did I lose anyone? I'll see next. Perhaps I lost one foot squire.
Strength and wisdom are yours.
Yep.
Taking my leave.
I can always recruit him back. Scaling's arriving all over the fucking place. Oh my god.
Armored in faith.
Oh my fucking god. And I'm moving this guy down here to do what exactly? I already forgot.
Blessings of the lady be upon you. Very well, I go. Lord of Bretonnia. It shall be so. Noble.
No.
Lord, going forth.
Hero of Bretonnia.
Do you know who I am?
Hmm. Come on.
I see much.
How about you? Come on, kill him. Alright. Tilia stands strong as my ally. Greenskins. Not looking good. Shit, strength rank number 2. Why the fuck is that? And where is Chaos, by the way? Nowhere to be seen. Warhead is still alive somewhere down here. Top knots and one warhead here. Vampire counts are pushing through the dwarves. That means it's all free here to grab. Alright. How should I try to go here? If I try this way, it's all corrupted. I'm gonna take massive attrition, so I'm just gonna try and do this by sea.
This can never come to pass. For now, yes. Pious. Yes.
Take 2 Pegasus.
Well,
and actually take the archers. Ah, fuck.
Striking out.
Anyway, let's end the turn. Fucking scaling's coming balls deep on me. Just fucking massive armies. And here come more. Is that good? Yep.
Sallying for. I will indulge you. I am the blood of Shield. The lady calls. Your plan is a good one. I will see it done.
Shit, it's gonna take me a lot of fucking turns.
Hmm.
Alright, Alright, let's bring you over here.
I have returned.
Stupid bitch.
Valiant Lord. Leaving. Absolutely not. Impossible. Blessings of the Lady be upon you.
Well, shit, this game might get destroyed after all. And here they come, all over the fucking place.
Yes.
All right, let's move on.
What vile filth stands before?
Peace treaty? Nope. Of course they're attacking this one. He might get destroyed, but I don't care. Let him. Yep. Just look at how many fuckers are over here now. What are the chances, by the way? Okay. Oh, the Vargs are not helping them out. That's perfect. I get to destroy them, but I just lost another foot squire there.
Your demise is certain. That will incur my wrath. Do not displease.
We are besieging Kuron. Any chance to resolve this? Yes, I can. Grab the money. What do I need in here? Perhaps a general, and it will be enough. Yep.
Honor before glory.
Are they? Nope.
Very well, if you insist. I will.
Actually.
Lord and hero.
Come closer to here.
I will indulge.
This guy's moving against them. I hope they do.
Protector of the realm.
You seek counsel?
Alright, keep going. Alright, let me just check the time. I forgot already. Alright guys, it seems that the video is now over. I really hope you enjoyed it so far. I fucked up this campaign. I didn't move against these guys earlier, like Tilia and Border Princes. If I had consolidated these provinces, it would be easier now. Now I get all the fucking scaling armies right on my doorstep and I just can't move. I have to commit like two armies up here, probably. Anyway, I really hope you enjoyed and I'll see you next time.